ought to be to arm, supply, and support with heavy air support the Iraqi Kurds, the Syrian Kurds, and there's also a front of the Free Syrian Army in southern Syria, which is advancing as well. These are the people we should be supporting, but not the Iraqi government and its forces in the field who don't fight and who are not our friends.